Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today, I have come with a craft activity for you. I hope you will enjoy the activity. So today, we are going to make a puppet, a clown puppet. Okay? For that, we need a square sheet of any color, few decorative material. Here, I have stars of multicolor. And I have stickers also, star stickers. I have this glitter, dust, and I have crayons. You need a Fevicol, you need an ice cream stick, you need a black sketch pen, and you need a red sketch pen. So we will start the activity. First of all, you will hold this corner of the square sheet and you will turn and join this corner to the other corner of the sheet. This way. Now you can see a triangle here. Now the step 2, you have to open like this. And now you can see a straight line in the center. You have to fold this flap like this. And this flap like this. So here our clown is ready. Now we will make the face. For that you have to turn this sharp corner at the back like this. So here we made the chin. Now we will make two big eyes with the help of black marker. You will make two eyebrows. Now we will make a small nose. And we will make a big smiley lip. You know, clown always smile. So you should also smile. Always smile. Give a big smile. So here the face of the clown is ready. Now we will decorate the cap of the clown. For that you can put small dots of the Fevicol like this. And now we will paste this decorative stars on it like this. Children, you can paste as many stars as you can to decorate the cap. Okay? I hope you will enjoy this activity. It's really fun to make the clown. See how beautiful the clown is looking? This way you will paste the stars on the clown's cap. And now you can use the stickers also to make it more bright. So here I'm going to paste these stickers in between these stars. to make it more shiny and beautiful. This way you can make your clown a very pretty one using all this material. So here I finished with the decorative part. See how beautiful it is looking. Now children, if you don't have all this material at your home, you can, I have come with another clown for you. You can draw circles with the help of crayons on the cap like this. You can draw as many circles, big circle, small circle, to decorate the cap. Okay, and then you can color these circles with the help of crayon. This way, to make it more beautiful, you will color all the circles with the help of crayon. And you can do the rest part also. You can make two eyes, a nose, and a broad smiley lip. So this way also, and this way also, you can make the clown. And now at the last we can paste an ice cream spoon at the back of the clown this way. So children, here our clown puppet is ready. I hope you enjoyed the activity. Thank you so much.